In this video we have solved the programmer is not responding error. First of all you need to go Arduino IDE, open the file and go to example, select the basics, go to blink, open the new tab, connect all the components show as after the connecting all the components, upload the code and we have written this error. Open the tools and go to port and select write com port 7. After this upload the code and code will upload successful. LED will starting to blink.